This experiment started off by taking DNA from one of our pet black widows and splicing it together with DNA from one of our pet jellyfish. We took their samples to our laboratory where we spliced them together in fertilized eggs. But soon after they began to hatch, something extraordinary happened. They continued to cocoon until they made a black jelly blob. It almost looked like it breathed. It came to life when you put it in water, and even feasted on other animals. It continued to grow very large, and so we let it go into our local pond. Thanks for watching.